Our problem is to convert 57 pi over 20 radians into degrees. To start out, we know that pi radians is equal to 180 degrees, so we can divide each side by pi to know the amount of degrees in one radians. And then we can multiply both sides by 57 pi over 20 to convert to 57 pi over 20 radians. Then, after cross-canceling our pi's and simplifying, we will get 9 times 57, or 513 degrees, as our final answer.